See anything in drop down or not?
Not yet.
I'm gonna push it. You behind me?
Yeah, coming up.
Yeah.
What's it like being the third sexiest person in this squad?
I would say honouring, but
oh, is that you?
Too kind.
Boy, yeah. The bed. I thought you were up. Oh, I'm gonna punch you in the gonads.
Always nothing in here when I loot it.
The thing is, that room's always massive or empty. So sometimes you get like two Tetris and a graphics card, just like one and a half, like almost 2 mil. And yeah, then most crazy. Of the time it's nothing.
Where's bloody glue, huh?
Dude, me and Brake killed him maybe 10 times today.
I scared him off. I've come online.
Yeah, that's it. He's scared.
He's like, oh, third sexiest person in the squad. I ain't coming in that squad, raid.
Third sexiest person in a 2-man squad. I'm not messing with that.
I ain't messing with
shots
that.
Shots it.
Yeah, I heard that.
Mech or something? Well, that's quite a nice little angle. Never really realised this.
I think I'm in mid.
What's his, case?
Yes, that's what I like to hear. Any reason why I haven't killed him yet?
Oh, I'm stamina. Can't hold, literally can't hold my gun straight. They're aggroed, they're running.
Okay. I'm in mid.
I'm literally can't, my arm just going. The game just bouncing around like an absolute twat, and then we shot a cover as well. The arm stamina changes in this game was so annoying. It feels like they're trying to make the game into Call of Duty. Like they're making, oh, crouch walking? Yeah, no, we're making crouch walking more strenuous so it takes more stamina. Okay, ADSing? We're making ADSing more stamina draining, so you don't want to ADS. Have you reduced it? Have you just had that I can jump 30 times in a row? No, you can jump 30 times in a row. And this is a realism game, right? Yep.
Suppressed impacts.
Okay.
K's.
Shots. Someone's. Oh shit, someone's on me.
I'm coming to you.
They're at dark.
They're at dark?
Yep. Either dark or white. I'm in blue. They're at dark. I can hear them next to me. They're creeping up on me at blue.
I'm trying to get eyes.
He's pushing me
Welcome
now.
Welcome back to the 40 seconds.
Wow. Cool. Where was the fucking cover? How the fuck did he push in? Yeah, he ran into the room and made a firefight.
Yeah, I hit him like 5 times.
He's got a packer on and I hit him 12 times with 7M.
Jesus Christ.
How the fuck did he get in that door? He hit me everywhere except my armor and helmet.
It sounds like there's some big juicy boys killing Gluhar anyway.
Look how many times we hit this guy. Look at all the bullet holes in him. This guy's a level 1 and he almost killed me. What the hell?
Amazing.
Someone on Reddit had a fantastic idea. If you're using meds and you use left click to cancel them early, your character should not do a closing med animation. They should just drop the item on the floor and it should use its charge.
That's a good shout.
So if you're like, oh, I'm going to use an IFAC and then someone pushes you and you cancel it and you run away, you then haven't got an IFAC to make people more accountable for their meds, but also to allow you to drop it mid med and get it back in the fight.
He's pushing to dot now. In dot, there's two. Two in there now.
Give me my fucking gun. Oh my god, game. Oh, that was annoying. Like a moment there, I would have cancelled the med and aimed, but my guy's like
maybe.
Like buttoning his in the middle of a firefight, you like button up your med kit like ooh.
I think it was maybe 2 scavs. They've just run into Fat Boy Squad.
And it's like what? There's no way that guy should have even got in my door, to be fair. That slowed up our push on these two guys so much. Right
do
up
we
that
wanna
ramp.
Push this, or do we want to...
Yeah, fuck it.
Right, I'm pushing up the side of dot now. There's one outside mech now, you know, on the side path between the bunkers and...
Yep. Okay, one's up, mech's dead.
Okay. We're in pipe. In pipe. Behind us, in dot.
A 180, boys. He's medding.
I'm in bomb.
He's still up. What the fuck?
Where's he gone?
He's almost killed. Oh my god. He was medic and I shot him twice with 7L and he walked off. He's-
Are you alright?
Yeah, yeah. He's there next to the train. Where you left him. He's already medic from a headshot and we went blah, blah, blah. And then you can see the blood on the wall and he's like-
me in the train next to you.
My arm's gone again.
Where is he? You got that last one.
I don't think so. He's right where you are. I shot him where you are now.
Oh, yeah, he's right there. Front of mech, front of mech. Thanks.
Jesus Christ.
I hear more out the front of mech.
What a shit show, chat.
What a four and five,
absolute shit show. Okay, remember, we still think there's people in for 5 to 8.
Mm-hmm.
I need your surgery again.
He's sprinting.
Yep, yeah, yep. I'm in
pipe now. I'm looting a player. Got like a meta M4.
Where's Gluhar falling down?
Sprinting behind us again. Coming into dot. In dot. Between dot and mech now. Pushing through the train. Bomb, I think. On the roof, on the roof. Dead.
Cool. Awesome raid. I don't know, it feels sloppy. Me.
Out the front of mech. Scav, I think. There's another bodyguard. Another bodyguard.
That.
Nade. Jesus.
That was the coolest death sound I've heard. I shot him in the neck and he actually went, like he actually like did a guttural thing.
Nice.
That was cool.
Turned into a Murloc, did he?
Little Murloc boy. He went.
You're far too good at that. Are you sure you didn't do the original sound for World of Warcraft?
I may have. It may have been me. Pushing on his body then.
Yeah, yeah.
Someone's in five.
Yeah.
Five for sure.
Oh, I'm hit. Don't know where from. Back my stomach out.
I think they're in the truck.
Yeah, did you drop that?
Oh, got him, got him. He's dead. He's dead, he's dead.
Nice, thanks. Did you drop the survival kit back in technical?
No, coming back. Can't hear here.
Thanks.
I got the sickest flick on that guy. Oof.
Oh, I really scared the crap out of me.
Another, same place.
Okay, I'm back in.
Oh, is his body just ragged? No, sorry. His body's doing backflips. What on earth?
He shot him so hard, he did a breakdance.
Dude, I saw his head and shoulders from like peeking the wall. I shot it and I unzoomed. And then I saw something flicker past and I was like, oh, another one. And I zoomed in and it was his legs, then his head, then his arm, then his leg, then his leg, then his head, then his arm. And he was spinning around like a star just on the spot.
Knees and toes as well. I heard metal to our left.
Roof.
Okay.
I whiffed.
He's roof,
Gabe. Yeah. Don't trade care.
I'm fucked up. My leg's broken as well.
He's super geared.
He's on the roof.
Yep.
He's on the roof next to me now, mech.
Yep. Dude, he's invincible.
He hits him once.
Oh, he almost killed me.
I'm dehydrated.
Oh my god, he's got me through an angle. I traded more hits. I'm fucked up. Oh, another one!
One's down.
Roof. Care. I am fucked up. He's peeking through a hole in the roof. Care.
Yeah, I'm fucked as well.
I am super fucked up, chat.
Dying of dehydration. He's dead.
Nice. Dude. That's fucking terrifying. Thanks for the assist on that second one. Dude. I was aiming to put the guy on the roof. I hit him like, he must have a hex, dude. I hit him so many times.
Have you got any drink?
No. We need to go basement or something.
Shit.
I've used adrenaline. I've used ETG. Like, everything I could think of to survive that fight.
Yeah, I'm propitoling because I'm dying, so.
Good kill on this guy, his buddy that was pushing me. Well played.
Yeah, nice.
He's got a stacked TX. I'm dying of dehydration now.
You're dying as well. Christ.
Oh, this guy's back with me. First item, let's go.
Oh, let's go.
Those guys were really good. Bless him. Actually, not bless him. Fuck him.
Coming to you, where are you?
Drop the acro. Oh, shit.
Fuck off. If raiders are pushing us. They're pushing, I think.
Oh, they are. Fuck me, dude.
Oh, they're nading the shit out of me. They're coming round between water and bomb.
Oh, I've got one broken arm. Stomach's out. I need surgery quick.
Okay. Let me kill this raider.
Got him.
Raider's dead. Flashed. Alright, where are you?
Behind you.
Let's back off to somewhere. Or come into technical. Come all the way into technical.
What's like, I need this guy's gun. My gun's, I'm bingo, I'm on my gun now.
More raiders pushing.
Fucking hell, dude. I'm gonna so die here.
Dead.
Thank you.
Another one. Don't know where the other one is. Sounded like he was in water.
No ice, no ice. This is absolutely insane. Where's here?
Sprint, yeah?
Yeah.
Technical. Right there.
Your rear gun's got a light on. The acro is by the dead guy's head over there. For three bodies, it's by his head. He's got a shattered mask. This is insane! That's right!
Yeah, that's it.
Dead. Could everyone just fuck off?
Just leave us alone.
We've killed the boss, scabs, like a squad of jacked PMCs, and then a set of raiders.
Squad of jugs. Oh, mate. What a mess.
Did you loot the guy on the roof?
Yes.
Dude, I shot him the first time, like two or three times, 7M1. The second time, I probably whiffed a lot, but I dropped 20 rounds on him with 7M1. Maybe one or two of them hit. Third time, he peeked me. I blasted him with M80 from this guy's MDR. And he was still up! Has he got a fucking Hex or something?
No, he had a Karen.
God damn, he was tanking!
Tripping balls off of Propitol. Propitol saved my ass there.
I was adrenaline and ETG to Sophia. I was double heavy bleed, double fractures, three missing limbs, half health on every limb, bleeding out super fast.
I just walked out there and you were just wandering about, like, broken.
Yep.
Completely coughing, everything. It's just stuff littered everywhere. It just looks like, I don't know what it looks like. There's blood everywhere.
Absolutely insane.
Water.
Please, no. I would very much like to get out of this raid.
You ADSing, yeah?
Yeah. I see him. He's he walked past towards KT. It's a scav.
KT, okay. Is he an AI or player?
AI.
Okay.
What? This gun sounds so weird. Is that just how this sounds when you're wearing an Altim? That sounds crazy weird.
Another raid.
Metal steps.
Me.
Another Aquamarine, let's go.
Nice.
That gun sounded really weird. Armor. What is this raid? Train.
Yeah, do you want to...
hide forever?
On a mountain, or do you want to just stay for a 40k XP run?
This is the most nutty raid. Absolutely no chill, guys, for the last God knows how long. I can't believe how crazy that raid was, guys. If you enjoyed that raid, make sure to hit follow.
To see if there's still people in the raid.
Welcome back to 40 Second Soldier.
What a nutty raid. Holy shit.
Oh my god, dude. That was so stressful.
I don't think I've had a stressful raid like that for a while.
The guy on the roof was really good. He kept finding little angles where there were like little tiny holes where he wasn't skydiving himself.
14k XP.
Welcome back to 40 Second Soldier.
That was a crazy round.
Oof.
Both, oh my god.
Headshot. Jeez.
That was absolutely nuts. Did I get a clip of that cool kill we got?
In pipe. I can't believe I was dehydrating during that fight.
I just 180 that guy. Let's watch that in slow-mo zoom. That was crazy. Hope you enjoyed that, guys.